This is going to be my first impressions video on Azerite RSPS. This server just launched. Subscribe, like the video, and comment your in-game names, as well as your current in-game goals for a chance to win 2 chests of greatnesses. This is the Azerite account setup interface. This is where you can choose your new game modes, normal mode, Iron Man mode, group Iron Man mode, and seasonal Iron Man, or currently what's available. So while playing, you'll notice they have these different types of interfaces with different types of add-ons. This is the equipment interface, and they have a cosmetic override feature section on the interface. They also have a lot of different informational interfaces, such as the NPC drop checker, where you can check drops from anywhere for any NPC. A lot of these models here I've never seen before. Check out this fry, which is the first zone. You get good items here, even though it's the first zone. Within the Azerite tab panel, beside the inventory logo, they have the in-game tools tabs. I'm going to be showing some of this content to you within the next few clips and within this video. Different easy, medium, hard, and extreme achievements can be worked on passively, and you can claim the rewards directly on the interface and track your progress within each task. They have an Azerite reward list. Pretty much, you can click on different keys and boxes, and you can see all the rates and all the loot available per piece of content. And they have a battle pass interface. The top right of the interface, you can see all the battle pass information. They have some premium options and different tiered loots for each type of tier you go for. So through this video, you'll see me show a whole bunch of different types of interfaces, which pretty much just have different information about the game. I'm a really big fan of Azerite with this aspect, showing the information in-game and different interfaces. This is very easy for a newcomer to pick up, such as myself. And guys, don't forget to log in daily. Even if it's just to log in, you can claim a daily reward just with one click of a button for every day you log in. I'm going to be showing some shops within the next few clips. A lot of these items, as I mentioned, never seen before. Different chests, keys, crates, and different equipments can be found within these shops. And here's an example of me just testing that cosmetic override I mentioned earlier. It definitely works, and as you can see, the equipment disappears when cosmetically overriding. Within the whole map, they have this Azerite leaderboard. This is a pretty cool idea because you can view different achievements and compete for different ranks within this interface. It's also publicly available, so you can check your progress at any time. I'm going to leave you guys off with just showing the teleportation interface. Different zones, bosses, minigames, and global bosses can be accessed here, with loot previews being on the bottom of the interface. If you guys enjoyed this first impressions video, don't forget to comment your in-game names down below for a chance to win some prizes. Good luck, everyone. Peace.